So another thing I don't like is the steering wheel trim piece at the bottom here. It's left unfinished because Chevrolet and aftermarket sell pieces that you can adhere to that. And they can be either painted to match the car body, or they can be made out of carbon fiber in a matte finish or a high gloss finish. So for me, I ordered a real carbon fiber high gloss, and it's an aftermarket and it's coming. I want it high gloss because I like Ferraris, and their steering wheel has the high gloss finish and it looks really good. So that's the look I'm going for. Thanks, have a good day.